I was born an Army brat. My father was an Army brat. As an a child who was raised in the military. My father was in the Army. I was born in Kentucky, and you know, we moved all over the United States. Went to high school in Hawaii. You know, pretty nondescript kind of military life. And religiously, we went to church for Easter. My mother made us go for Easter, and I liked being in church. I liked it. I've always believed in God and praying. All these religions seem to have the main thing, you know, God, rules, how to act, you know, worship me. What if it's just one God and these messengers come down, but people keep messing it up? You know, they keep changing it after he dies. So when they told me Islam, that's basically what it said. You know, one God, 124,000 prophets. The book gets changed, the message gets changed, it keeps coming down, 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 and here's the last one. So it was like, okay, this makes a whole lot of sense. So I just started paying attention and learning, and everything I heard was just clicking.